Hi viewers, this is Walt Kosmowski. Welcome to Lynch Park on a cold and windy February 5th for the annual Polar Plunge. And the most popular spot on the beach right now, behind me you can see, is the bonfire where the plungers are gathered to try to stay warm before they jump into the Atlantic Ocean here. And we'll be bringing you some interviews with the plungers and with some of the celebrities. So stay tuned for Polar Plunge. And I'm here with?
Emma St. Hilaire.
Yes, Emma St. Hilaire. And are you plunging today, Emma?
Yes.
Yes. Have you plunged before?
No.
No. And I understand that your dad is Matt St. Hilaire, right? He's a city councilor?
Yeah.
Did he tell you you had to plunge because he would get more votes next time?
No.
did your mom or did your dad give you any advice on plunging before you came out here today?
Yeah, my mom.
What did she say?
She said, just run and don't look and put your hands up and try to dunk under your shoulders.
Yeah, and is this the first time you've plunged?
Yep.
This is the first time. Well, good luck to you, all right? I hope everything works out okay. So we have a young plunger with us, and your first name is?
Emma.
Emma St. Hilaire, yeah. Okay, thanks, Emma.
Thank you.
And I am here with Mickey Northcutt, and Mickey is the head of the
North Shore CDC.
North Shore CDC, and you are one of the sponsors of this Polar Plunge.
Exactly. North Shore CDC and River House have held this event for this is the 11th year.
Yeah. And now the proceeds, the money that is generated here, will go to the River House and to your organization and to one other organization, right?
Well, we have two plunges today, actually. So we have the one in Beverly benefits North Shore CDC and River House, and then we already had a plunge in Salem at Windsor Island this morning that benefits North Shore CDC and Salem Education Foundation.
Now, I notice you're not plunging today. At least you don't look like you are, unless you have your Speedos on underneath there. But you have plunged before, right?
Yeah, I think I plunged for the first 6 years. So I feel like I put in my dues. Now I'm just helping.
Now, No. I might electrocute myself with the mic. That's my excuse. And now, how much do you expect that you will raise with this event?
You know, we still have 45 minutes to go, and a lot of people bring their donations in, so I don't really know, but I think definitely well over $30,000.
That is
great event.
Great cause.
We'll be sure to announce that in the next couple days, as soon as we know.
And the River House, of course, is the homeless men's shelter here in Beverly. Great cause. Now, how many plungers have you got registered?
I know we have at least a couple hundred, but also a lot of people come and register the day of, so we don't really know.
And there's a competition chiefly among the schools who try to get donations. They try to get people to sponsor their plunges, and that's, I know that the students are all, that's a very big thing for them. Who's going to win the competition is who can raise the most money.
Exactly. So there's a trophy for the most money raised by team, as well as the big splash, which is how many, the school that has the most number of plungers as well. And often those are different.
And after the plunge is over, everybody's going over to Beverly High School for some hot chocolate and liniment and whatever.
Yeah, some great music with the Beverly High School band and some pizza.
Good stuff. All right, Mickey, thank you very much for talking with
us. Thank you.
And I'm here with the Hannah Frosty Friends, and your name is?
My name is Kelly Rosner.
And are you plunging today, Kelly?
I am. This is my fourth year doing the Polar Plunge as team captain for Hannah.
Oh, wow. And you've got your Hannah Frosty Friends sign. Who's going to be holding the sign when you're plunging?
Hopefully my son, who's too chicken to go in the water.
Now, let me see if we have some other Hannah plungers over here. And your name is?
Carly.
Carly. Mm-hmm. And have you plunged before?
No, this is my first time.
This is your first plunge. Oh, wow. Fantastic. Did you get any instructions or any tips from anybody before you went in?
My sister did it 1 year, so she's like, just go in, yeah.
Just go in?
Yeah, just go in.
Don't worry about anything.
Yeah.
All right. And I have here with me, who are you?
Anna.
And Anna, did you get any tips about plunging?
Well, my dad just said to, like, just run in and don't think about it, so, like...
Don't think about how cold it is?
Yeah.
Does he have a towel for you when you get out?
Yeah.
Yeah, where's your dad? Is he over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's standing over there, so he's got a lot of warm stuff, right? Have you plunged before, or is this the first time?
Yeah, this is my first time.
This is your first time? Well, good luck to you. And who do we have here? What's your name?
I'm Seamus.
Seamus, have you plunged before?
Yeah, I did it last year.
Yeah, and you're with the Hannah team?
Yep.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Are you guys going to win the trophy for raising the most money?
Yes.
Definitely, right, Seamus?
Yeah.
Okay, fantastic. Where we go? The Frosty, Hannah Frosty friends who are plunging today. Let's have a big hip hip hooray. Hip hip
hooray! Hooray!
And I have with me
the Andrews family. I'm Karen Andrews.
Karen Andrews and
Peyton Andrews.
Peyton? And Peyton, you're plunging today?
Yeah.
Right? And did you get any advice from Mom?
Well, she said to just keep warm.
Keep warm. I see you got some hot chocolate there. Is that doing the trick for you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Have you plunged before?
No.
You haven't plunged before, huh? And what about your mom? Is your mom going to plunge with you? No.
No.
No, she's chicken, right?
I'm the towel holder.
I'm
the official towel holder.
The towel holder, right. Are you guys going over to the school afterwards?
Yes,
for all
we'll
the all
be
the,
there.
All right, fantastic. All right, there we go. And do you represent any school?
Yes, I represent Ayers Rileside.
Ayers Rileside. Okay, so here we have a plunger from Ayers Rileside.
Go
Ayers Bears. Okay, very good. Thank you.
Thank
Congratulations
you.
And good luck plunging. And I'm here with?
Brian Kessel from North Beverly Elementary.
Yes, Brian, and you're plunging today?
Yes.
Yep. And is this your first time plunging?
Yes.
Yeah. And you're with North Beverly, right? And you guys are going to try to win the trophy for the most pledges?
Yes, we
are. How do you think you'll do?
I think we'll win.
Yeah. How did you decide to plunge? What was the moment that you said, Brian, I am plunging?
I just wanted to, like, win this year.
Yeah?
For our school.
Yeah, very good. Did you get any tips from any people who plunged before as to, you know, how to...
No.
No? So what's your strategy?
Just go in, I guess.
Just go in. All right, Brian, very good. Congratulations and good luck in your plunge today.
Thank you.
And I have with me Johnny Jones.
How you doing? I'm doing good.
I'm good. Johnny is a football hero, bona fide football hero with the Beverly High School football team. Great interceptions this year, huh? You had one against your arch rival there in the final game of the year, huh?
Yeah, I did. That was a great way to end the season, definitely.
Now, you are plunging, huh?
Yeah, but my first time, a little nervous. I'm going in with my sister, but I'm a little nervous right now.
Is she younger than you, older?
Yeah, she's in Hannah School, so I'm doing it there.
Ah, Hannah School, so you're going in for some moral support, huh?
Yeah, I'm going in with her. I'm a little nervous. It looks like it's low tide, so I'm going to have to run out there pretty far.
Well, you're a runner, right? Yeah. You're also, what, a 300 man or a 600
man? Yeah, 600, 300 guy.
You're an all-sport guy. This should be duck soup for you, right, Johnny?
Should be. We'll see, though.
And Johnny's also a part of the media curriculum in Beverly High School. He comes over to the Bepcam studio a lot to do some taping and things in the studio, right?
Yeah. Me and Chris and a couple guys, we do a little sports show. We have a great time over there.
All right, fantastic. Yeah. Well, Johnny, congratulations and good luck in your first plunge.
Thank you, thanks.
Actually, that's not bad. I don't recognize
And I am here with our state representative, Jerry Parasella. Jerry, you're not wearing anything on your head. You're warm enough or what?
Well, I got my Patriots hat just in case, but you know, I'm trying to suck it up here.
Yeah. You got your Patriots jersey on, right?
This is Super Bowl Sunday after all.
It is Super Bowl Sunday, and it's very festive here. People seem to be fired up about the Patriots and jumping into the water.
Yeah, it's a very festive day. Are you plunging?
You know what? I've plunged about five times. I think my plunging's over.
You're plunging days. You're just going to stay with the state legislature kind of
thing. I'll show my support for all the good folks raising money for a good cause, but you know, I'm going to stay dry today.
Well, I want to thank you. I was at the State House the other day. I think you were having visiting hours here in the city, and thank you for signing on with the bill that the Alliance, the Mass Access, has introduced with Senator Ruth Balzer and Tom Keenan, that would require the cable stations to broadcast us in high def.
No, I think it's great. I mean, obviously, you guys do a great job showing local programming. That's really important to the community. We want to make sure that you have access to the best channels you can, so happy to support it.
Right. So we can do things like we're doing right now, showing the taping the polar plunge.
Showing me freezing in high def.
In fact, we have Kim Alline is somewhere with our drone, so we have a drone flying around, so we're going to get some aerial views today as well.
Oh, wow, that's great. I love it. It's a little windy here, but it's not as bad as some of the days in the past when you had ice out there. So hopefully the plungers will be okay.
Now, is your daughter Sophia plunging today?
She's not plunging today. That's probably one of the reasons why I'm not plunging. So.
Oh, okay. All right, our state rep, Jerry Parasella. Jerry, thanks for talking with us.
Nice to see you. Have a good day. Thank you.
And we're here with a few members of the Briscoe Bombers, right? And give me your name.
Lizzie Rushton.
And?
Kennedy Steiner.
And?
Dylan Irwin.
And?
Lauren Irwin.
And Lauren, are you plunging?
I am not plunging. I am a towel holder.
You're a towel holder and a supporter, right?
Absolutely. And a cheerleader. It's cold today. These guys deserve a lot of credit. They're good. They're ready.
All right. Have you plunged before?
No, I've not.
This is a first-time plunger?
Yep.
Right? Has anybody plunged before? You have? Right? And you have?
Yeah.
How many times?
I think once.
Once? You think once?
I'm pretty sure.
And how about you?
Like three or four.
Three or four times. So did you give our first-time plunger here a little bit of advice?
Well, you could just go in like really quickly and then run back out and get your stuff on.
And get your stuff on and try to get warm, right? Okay, so this is the Briscoe Bombers.
Yep.
And are you guys going to win the trophy for raising the most money?
The best spirit.
The best spirit. Okay. Right? So let's hear a cheer for the Briscoe Bombers.
1, 2, 3, go, Briscoe!
All right.
Thank you.
All
go
right.
Patriots.
All right. Thank you. So I'm told that the cold does funny things to people's brains, and I see that you guys are out here with a beach blanket. And a beach bag here. What? I mean, this is a polar plunge. Did you like get your signals mixed up?
No. We're prepared any time of the year, any time we can go swimming, especially to support the homeless.
Now, and let me have your names.
Suzanne Conlon.
And?
Amy Aventa.
And?
Linda Callahan.
You guys aren't plunging, but I think this young lady here, and what is your name?
Emma Conlon.
Look over at the camera there. Emma Conway. Are you plunging?
Yes.
And you're with the Ayers Bears? I know you had a big rally over there. You guys are getting all stoked up, right?
Yeah.
So is this your first plunge?
No.
Oh, what plunge is it? How many times have you done it?
It's like my third.
It's like your third plunge, yeah. Now, what do you think? Are you guys going to sit out here and get some sunshine after the plunge? Is one of these your mom?
Yes.
Yeah, which one? Yeah, that's your mom, right? Does she know it's not July? All right. Well, congratulations and good luck on your plunge. Take a look right into the camera over there. Say hi.
Go Ayers.
Go Ayers.
Ayers Bears! 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 Ayers Bears!
Ayers
Bears!
Ayers
Bears!
Ayers
Bears!
And these are the plungers from North Beverly, right?
Putnam Street Penguins.
That's right.
Putnam Street Penguins, North Beverly School.
And you guys are the coaches?
We are the team co-captains.
What's your name?
Mr. Kruniak, fifth grade teacher.
Mr. Kruniak and?
Mr. Anderson, fourth grade teacher.
Mr. Anderson, fourth grade. And let me have the names of some of the plungers here. Let me get your name, plunger.
Jamie Pinto.
And what's your name?
My name is Evan.
And what's your name?
Leah.
And what's your name?
Preston Pinto.
And your name?
Nevaeh Hairston.
And look at the camera. And what's your name?
Kayla.
And what's your name?
Jacob Hino.
And what's your name, young lady?
Nicole Pinto. I'm not doing the plunge, but great job to everybody that is.
All right, so let's hear a big cheer for North Beverly, okay? Look into the
Penguins,
camera.
Penguins! 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 Penguins!
Okay! Thank you, guys. Another polar plunge is in the record books. This is the 11th annual polar plunge here at Lynch Park. And as you can see, the beach empties very, very quickly after the plunge. So for Bev Kem, this is Walt Kosmowski. Thank you for joining us. And we'll see you next year at the 12th annual polar plunge.